My name is William Litonga Mwangi, and I'm a Kenyan, and I work at the Kitengela Hot Glass. I came as a plumber, and after that I loved blowing, and I got intimidated with blowing, and after that I started training. This is my seventh year. It's not difficult, but maybe you are afraid. It takes time, and it will depend on the personality of somebody. You are dealing with fire and also hot, because we work at a temperature of 1100 degrees Celsius in that furnace that we work with. So you have to be very, very conscious. What I like best about working with glass is the uniqueness of glass, which is unique here in Kenya, and it's also something different. We transform recycled glass, so we change things like trash to good things and incredible things. Our glasses look like they are the same, but they look alike but not the same. Because when you are working with glass, you are learning more each and every day, because maybe you can be making a vase, then it turns out to something else because of an error. So it gives us another thing or another design. For me, each and every day, I think more and more of what I can do with glass, and maybe explore more in some years to come about glass. Anzema is the inspiration of the company. He's a good guy because he has given us a new skill that I didn't imagine about it. And maybe as you could say, his philosophy is taking things to another level. It has changed my ways, my thinking capacity, and also have creativity in my life. Maybe it's a gift that I have in my life, and everything that you are given, and you have to use it, what you have. So I treasure what I do, and I treasure my work, because even my family depends on what I do.